Next stock, Amber, one of the favorites today in the market. I don't know how many people have invested in this stock. This is a hot favorite stock in the market today. Earnings rank is 37.3. This is because of the COVID problem. Recent two quarters, company had challenges in sales and profit. Otherwise, in the last, I think about 4 to 5 quarters, this stock had a very high ranking. That is where it came to buy. Price rank is still at 97.6. That means about only 2.4% of stocks out of 681, which will be somewhere around 15 stocks. That is higher than Amber in the price change in the last 1 year. Such a beautiful stock. It has already run up heavily. Top ranking since December 18. In December 18, it came to above 18 earnings rank. Now it dropped because of COVID pressure. Otherwise, from 2018 December, that stock should have come to buy in Jan or Feb 2019. From that time, the stock has been up. Of course, it has taken hits also whenever market went down. There is an expectation that durable sales, durable consumer durable product sales is going to be high post the COVID lockdown is over. This company is manufacturing ACs, OEM supplier for most of the AC brands in India. So obviously, as the income levels are going up in our country, people will start having affordability to have ACs at home, offices. So that is where their expectation is very high, and it is already front-ended in the stock. Stock is up 200% since it had a breakout. It's a very high-speed runner. We can see the price movement every day. It'll be 4-5% up, 4-5% down also. It's been the industry leader in that segment wherever it is. Very good stock. Has given multiple profit positions. As of now, it is in a long trade. Stop loss is getting closer. If somebody wants to buy the stock, don't buy now. I'm repeating again, don't buy Amber now. Needs to correct. After that, only you buy. It's getting weak on the upside. Anytime it can need stop loss. So now if you go and buy the stock, obviously you will have a first losing position. Instead, wait for some time. Let it correct, come to the zone, form a strength, then break out. These all are pattern formations that should happen in the charts. After that, you can buy. This is our belief. The others can have different beliefs. So I am very clear. I want to tell this in every stock because people just come and talk, use comments thinking that in 5 minutes we can cover the history of a stock. It's obviously not possible. We are giving only snippets. If we miss out on something, obviously we will miss. I don't say that I am 100% correct. And also I want to warn here, all the ideas that we share, only 33 to 35% of our ideas are successful in the market. So we use the position sizing matrix to help us make big money in the market. So if you are using our ideas, you need to be very, very careful on your risk management. Otherwise, you will end up losing because 65% losses are going to be there in our ideas. You can make a choice how to use it. Or if you are coming to our course, you will learn some basics about position sizing. It is not fully covered because that's an ocean of information. This stock is an industry leader. FIIs and MFs have doubled their exposure in this stock. Really, they have doubled. They kept on buying this stock and retail is not at all bothered about this stock. This is what happens. That's not a new story. Wherever there is profit to be made, retail will not be there. They will come after everything is over. 1 year, 2 years down the lane, then they will buy the stock and hold it for decline, average it on the lower side. Those all things they will do. By the time, all the big money would have got out of the stock. Here, FIIs and MFs, in the last, I think, 5 quarters, we have added the stock. In our portfolio also, the stock has been there from December 2019 beginning onwards. We still hold it. Current position has locked 38% gains. The position came after COVID. 38% is locked gain. That is, stop loss has moved up and locked the profits. This week again, it's likely to go up. The stop loss is likely to go up. The stock has very high potential to continue the rally. While wait for a correction and then buy, don't buy immediately. Already there are a lot of people asking about buying Amber. Amber needs correction. Okay. So this is the thoughts and ideas of us for Amber. Wait for a correction and then buy. If you are holding a position in Amber, by chance, if you are inside Amber, hold for stop loss. It's become volatile. It can drop. So get out, then get in later when it builds strength and comes up. Don't hold a position after it hits a stop loss. First of all, know how to place a stop loss. Stop loss should be placed in such a manner that it doesn't get hit. In spite of that, it gets hit. We have to accept that, okay, whatever we expected from the stock is over, it's gone out. Next, if it's strong, let us get it again. If not, let's not bother. There is other stocks available in the market. So our views on Amber, wait for correction. This is a very beautiful stock in the market. Looks like current quarter and the subsequent quarters, earnings rank will again shoot up. Do your judgment, make a decision to buy. Don't buy now.